Mom. Today, our food adventures brought us to explore the Saucy Vegan. Now, Troy built this business literally from the ground up, so let's check out what he's got to offer. Oh yeah, it's the Mac Daddy with bacon, cheese, and a homemade sauce. And you've got to try this watermelon lemonade. The Westworld has crispy onion rings and a tangy barbecue sauce. Can you believe that everything you've seen so far is plant-based? No meat, no dairy. Now, I'll be honest, I've been a bit skeptical about vegan foods in the past, but today, the Saucy Vegan won me over. So step outside the box and come visit this plant-based paradise today.